In recent years, we are very much interested in the functions of the gut microbiota, which is the bacteria which live with us in the human being, on the surfaces, and so inside the digestive system.
Gut microbiota is what makes you special, because we share 98% of our human genome together with monkeys, and more than 99.9% of genome with other people. But we share only 10 to 20% of the gut bacterial genome with other people. So gut microbiota is what makes us unique. Gut microbiota is so important in our life because it plays some function that our body is not able to do. And this because there is a symbiosis, so a mutual alliance between our body, which is the host microbiota, and the gut microbiota. So the gut microbiota is able to perform a specific function. One is the metabolic one, so gut microbiota is able to regulate the metabolism in our body. And also it can be able to push our immune system if it feels attacked. The gut microbiota helps our body to protect against pathogens.
So gut microbiota, now we understand, is very important for different systems in our body, not only digestive system, but also for cardiac system, circulation, brain, immune system.
Gut microbiota is really important, so take care of it.